How'd today's workout go for you?
I think it went pretty well. You know, they did a lot of instruction. You know, it was just about how well you took instruction and went out there and translated it to the workout.
What do you think the coach's focus was here in LA compared to the other workouts you've done?
I think here they focus a lot more on how well you pay attention and how well you pay attention to detail. You know, some of the other workouts have been a lot more conditioning or just a lot more planned, but here was a lot more instruction before you actually went out there and did it.
You spent all 4 years in college. Is that something that you felt you needed?
Yeah, I think I felt I needed it because it helped me fine-tune my game in all areas, and it definitely helped me be more of a leader, and that's something that's critical for my position.
What areas do you think you were able to fine-tune by staying all four?
Just, you know, grasping the point guard position as a whole, you know, how to run a team, not only on the court but in the locker room as well, being more of a leader, and definitely with my shooting.
And so where do you think that might go into play, you know, on the next level, wherever you get drafted?
I think I'm a player that can step in and definitely help a team from day one. I don't think I need that much instruction on how to be a point guard because I've played the position my whole life. So I think I can step right in and help.
How do you feel like you've been matching up against the competition at these workouts?
I think I've been doing pretty well. You know, I've been matched up against a lot of high caliber guards, you know, some first round projected guards, and I've been doing pretty well. So, you know, I'm pleased with myself right now. Not exactly, but you know, the guys that I like to watch a lot are like Tony Parker and Chris Paul. So,
what do you take away from those two guys?
Both of them are great leaders. You know, especially Chris Paul. In my opinion, he's the best point guard in the league. He shoots a lot of mid-range jumpers, and that's something that I do well. You know, both guards use the pick and roll well, and I feel like at my size and with that position, that's something I'm going to have to be able to do.
What's the next step on your itinerary as far as workouts go?
Next, I have Utah and then Chicago.
Who have you worked with so far?
So far, I've been to Philly, Houston, OKC, DC, and Phoenix.
How was just coming into this facility and meeting the coaches here and, you know, just seeing everything around here compared to the other facilities you've been in?
Man, it's legendary. You know, just knowing that, you know, guys like Kobe Bryant work out in here. You know, that's a guy that we all look up to, somebody that everybody studies and, you know, everybody knows. So, you know, just to be in the same facility as him, you know, it just gives you the goosebumps and it's just a great feeling.